back to JJ's Baker House. Today I made a teddy bear for you with flowers. So to make the teddy bear, I used ice blue on the sugar flare with the Saracena, which I always like to use. The flowers were canary yellow and the stem of the flowers was a lime green. So I just added a small amount in until it got to the right colour that you would like. So hopefully everything that you need for that one is on the tutorial there. The different tools I used are in front of me. I gave you two choices with the design of the fur on the teddy bear. So initially on the video halfway through, I showed you using one of these to give like the lines on it to make it look more like fur. And then afterwards I used the nozzle, which is just a nozzle with a serrated top, just going in and making a rotated motion. And that gives the more lumpy kind of effect on the top. So that's two different ones there for you. This is an amazing tool, it's an extruder. Makes me feel very professional. Might do the same for you. So this gives you like long fondant strings. Say you keep rolling and rolling and rolling, and when you do keep rolling, it never comes out even. So this is brilliant. I do like that. So hopefully you enjoy this tutorial. Have a look at my Instagram page, JJ's Baker House, and we'll see you soon. Thank you.